Stephen Horsford drove off to Washington, but he can't escape his record in Nevada. In the legislature, Horsford accepted a trip to the Bahamas from an online poker company and $37,000 in contributions, and voted for legislation to benefit that company. And Horsford led a committee that took millions from Nevada's college savings plan to shore up another state program. Stephen Horsford keeps driving, but he can't escape his record. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.